One time Tamon had been part of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland for many centuries, and throughout 1939 through 1945, which is known as World War II, One Time Tamon got bombed a few times by Germany. This is the story of wartime in One Time Tamon. Germany's invasion of Poland on 1st September 1939 and Britain and France declared war on Germany 2 days later. Meanwhile, in Walton Tamon, trains were taking people from one city to another. Also in Walton Tamon, the news spread about Germany invading Poland. Apparently, this could be another world war. Yes, Nilo existed during World War II. In fact, he arrived in 1935, 4 years before the Second World War. No, maybe it can or not happen. We'll see. Just then, 5712, Nilo's brother arrived. Why? This is not your business. You have job to do. You can't tell me what to do. And have you heard Germany invaded Poland? Germany invaded Poland for no reason, but you stay out of my area. Fine, it's your area for now, but I gotta go. See you. He's wrong. This is my area, but he said for now, which is not true. This is my area. I hate my brother. He annoys me. Oh, hi, Nilo. I know 5712 is annoying. Just ignore him. The GWR called Goods was getting ready to take his freight train out of the yard when he meets 5712. Your train is in a weird consist. That's just the way my train's assembled, and I ain't got time for you. Now goodbye. Hey! Get back here or you're in trouble. 5712 was very strict, and he arrived with his brother Nilo to Walton Tamon back in 1935, and we're in 1940, and it's where the Blitz will occur. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. Also, we'll get to that later. Nilo's driver arrived with more news about Germany yesterday. Nilo, I heard yesterday Germany invaded Denmark and Norway. First Poland and now Denmark and Norway. Strange. June 22nd, 1940. Everyone heard the news that France was invaded by Germany. What? Why? First they invaded Poland and then Denmark, Norway, and now France? This could mean that World War II could start. You're right, the Second World War could be happening. September 7th, 1940, it's the beginning of the Blitz, and where it's a disaster in Walton Tamon. That night, there was a shipment of munitions. Be careful transporting these munitions. They could be explosive if transported reckless. 2261 will take the train, and Nilo will front in the yard with 5712. Guys, guys, is it just me or I hear the Germans, you know, the country that invaded Poland, Denmark, Norway, and France, and others? It ain't here. It's you. No, he's right. An alarm is sounding, and everyone... Take cover! 5, 7, 12, get out of there. It's not safe. I can't. I'm stuck. Get out of there. Fine. I'll pull you. Stop. I changed my mind. Let me go. You can't go there. It's dangerous. Guys, a plane is bombing. The munitions shot. Look out!
But it was too late. Everyone was told to stay back and... The other munitions cart didn't go with the rest of the munitions train that 2261 was taking.
And then, the last plane from Germany bombed the viaduct. The Waltham Fire Department arrived to the harbor and finally the fire was put out after 71 minutes. Oh, just look at the state of the dock sign. It's really bad. Alone of May 1941, after the Blitz was over, the controller at that time was Winston Joseph until 1950. Thankfully, I have good news and bad news. Firstly, the good news is that I have enough pounds to repair most of the engines. Bad news? The bad news is that a couple of engines are scrapped. And it will take a lot of work to repair the damages. Baron Furness was bombed by Germany, however, it was not the only station that was bombed that night. Back in 1940, the big station, Lefantil Station in Wantentemont, it was in the largest city. World War II ended on September 2nd, 1945, 1 month later, the United Nations was formed. However, there are still wars going on, but not world wars. The present day in 1981, Nyla had the experience of the Second World War and told about it. Wow, the Second World War ended years before I was built. Me too, I was built years after the war and my number is 08604. But we're not talking about numbers. Also, what happened to that 5712 engine? Oh, 5712. He was sent away to another railway. I don't know what railway it was, but it was either one around Britain. I also have no clue what happened to him. That's all I know about 5712. I also I still remember that scary event. The Blitz! Apparently, the Cold War is still continuing with the United States and the Soviet Union. Just a reminder. Anyways, I got to go. See you later, Nilo. And everyone left after hearing Nilo's story. Soon, an old friend is arriving and everyone at Lafanitil Station. Welcome everyone, I'm inviting most of you, and I stored a new engine from the past, and the name is Lion! Hi everyone, I'm back, and my name is Lion. I'm called Lion because it's not only the national animal of England, but I wanted the name Lion because I thought I saw a lion. Lion was founded and got repaired and was able to run back on the rails. Everyone wanted to know his story, but that's a story for another day. The end.